When I heard that Tanya Tucker hadn't made a record in the better part of 15 years,
here we go.
I suddenly realized how potent an influence Tanya Tucker has been on women in country music. And I wondered why the world has forgotten. And I wondered why I'd forgotten.
Brandi.
Hi. I feel like I know you.
I want this record to be a renaissance period in her life.
I got a chorus that I should bring my flowers now while I'm living. That's as far as I got with it.
We can write it and put it on this record. Like, that belongs on this record.
My dad looked across the table at me when I was about 9 years old. And he says, Tanya, do you want to stay here for the rest of your life here in Wilcox, or do you want to go be a star? And I said, well, Daddy, that's not much of a choice. I want to be a star.
I'm ready when you are.
All right. Well, let's give it a whirl, shall we?
There's no don't follow. Did you say your dad, like, gave you your audacity?
Oh, yeah. Never give up. Seems like I'm rushing my words.
You're perfect. Every time you thought it was you, it's them.
Well, after losing my parents, you know, I really kind of lost my mojo. I couldn't imagine anybody managing me but my dad.
All right, let's do it again. And I get better
every time. Tanya's voice is in all of us that sing country music. Do you want to be the talk of the town again?
I toss and turn with that sometimes.
There's all these people that are watching that are wondering, is she going to make it?
Say a prayer. I need it.
The great Tanya Tucker. I think it's a really beautiful thing to see somebody that strong showing vulnerability in the way that she is.